Libyan said, "This is you, after this light, you enter Italy." And we see the light so close to us. Let's go, it's not far. But if we see daytime, nobody will agree to enter the water.
في نفس المركب لما ركبته ما تتكلم. إيطاليا بالسلامة زول لأنه مشكلة مع أخوه حل شاكل بأخاله.
قال لنا بعد قريب 100 دولية قال لنا تخش بعد 6 ساعات ومن 100 دولية قال الإيطاليين يجوا يرفعهم يقتلهم بأخاله. قال لنا كده.
I have to leave Gambia because of maybe political reasons and to secure my life. People, when they see the boat, they refuse to enter. But you can. You cannot cancel the journey because behind you, there is AK-47 behind you. I thought that to cross the Mediterranean Sea was not risky because when I was in Gambia, the way I heard it, it's not the way I came to understand the journey is. When you go to Libya, you see so many of human trafficking and selling of people, buying and selling of women.
هسه أنا كم ضربت تلفوني وقول لي عبد الرحمن كم عندنا حاجة هسه لنا لأنه أسرة ضعيفة أسرة ما عندها حاجة ما بملك حاجة والله زمن طلعنا من ليبيا زمن جايين ناس غايدين بخافوا كثير مرة بخافوا إلى ما زمن بنزين قطع والشارع طلعنا من الشارع رحنا زمن ده خلاص ناس كلها بقى بخافوا وأبوه ده عنده قد بالفيل ناس بقولوا قاعدين نموت فيها خلاص إلى ما أنتوا جيتوا أنقذتنا من هذا.
We want to help you. Take you to the big boat. Safe to Italy, okay? We have life safe jackets for everybody.
It's okay, we have doctors here, okay?
Without these rescue people, you cannot make it. So it will be like suicide, and there are hundreds coming.